Number one of which is that there's a guy over on YouTube right now called Ace of the Comic. He posted a video a couple of days ago saying that he wanted to quit the entire channel because of the fact that even though he only had 20,000 subscribers, he was not getting enough views to make his videos worthwhile. This guy is actually quite the good comic, and he has a lot, actually, he actually has a lot of informative and very deep stuff to say about, he's actually got some quite good stuff to say about celebrity culture, politicians, and the stupidity of the system that we live in. So, the guy's name is, it's at youtube.com/aceofthecomic, A-S-A, the comic, all one word. And if you want to go, if you want to find some really, really good comedy, I would recommend going and watching this guy's videos. Subscribe, keep an eye out for him. I've got, I'm a close subscriber of his, so I'm one of his religious followers. So, please do go check him out. Hopefully, it might dissuade him from thinking about quitting again. We managed to convince him once not to, but just in case. Let's just make sure that, we get more people going and viewing his videos to avoid any future problems. So, that deals with that. Just trying to think what else.